You hear me? Rasta, you're only in transition. You have not yet accepted the divinity of Rastafari, because for you to take on the true divinity of Rastafari, you are accepting the fullness of the title of His Imperial Majesty, of your God and King. Right? Now, through that, Pan-Africans, we are all, when we say now, the gathering of all the people of one race, which again, from this race, all other races come forward. See? Because you see, when we talk of race and the division of race, we have to go back to slavery, colonization, from even the time of Romans. Right? That is when the distinction of the difference within race come in. Right? So Rastafari, as you see now within its entirety now, Rastafari globally has embraced all races. Can you find white man now as a Rastafari to a serious levity? Why? Because they've accepted unification of humankind. Yeah, you hear what we said?
Yeah man, give thanks.
So that is the definition of Rastafari. Rasta means you is just in transition.
Yes.
When we take reggae music, it was the vehicle that spread it all around. The fusion of reggae music, because they wanted to what? Bring us down. This is why dancehall has all these connotations that is bringing in the destruction also of civilization. Yes. And a world.
Give thanks.